WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys, ever since it was announced. I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
Watch me to tell the eight.
going to hurt.
That's got to be enough to put her away. This match is certainly starting to test her mettle.
That's over at this point.
Yeah, unfortunately for her, it looks like her night is not going to end the way she hoped.
You got to believe this one's up. She goes for the cover. I thought that was it.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Harsh impact.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback. Barely at 2.5.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Action! Man!
Oh, man.
That's
gonna hurt. She might have it.
He's back in full control now.
She goes for the cover. Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
Not yet.
Grabs a powerbomb here, Corey.
That certainly seems to be the case.
Oh, no. We could be looking at a powerbomb.
I think you're right, Cole. Look out.
With the dog hand, pitch black stalling. Feel hauling, my mind is dogging. My third beer since to get my talking. Until I check off everybody on my list. I'm talking how this is like a circus. I'm counting all of y'all done at my service. Please get ready for some disturbing. But this is what you get for your purchase.
You know, this is just one of those matches you want to sit back, relax, and just take it in.
What are we going to see here?
Stop. Power bomb.
Oh, nasty impact.
She's starting to feel it.
She's going to have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
But don't discount the damage she was able to inflict on her opponent earlier in the match. You can bet that's still very much weighing on her opponent's mind. She is on fire.
Severe damage being inflicted to the back. She's got it now.
It's gonna take more than that.
She's got that gleam in her eyes.
Here it comes! One and only!
Now, she's just in a predicament. One, two! She got the shoulder up in time.
She's still in this one.
Gone down so far. This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be. She's able to get out of the way there.
What a stomp!
Good grief!
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
She can't take any more of this.
Incoming. Cover, cover!
Too close for cover.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Again. Wow!
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand, right?
Will it be?
I think so!
She's not done yet.
Way too early. Beautiful technique.
Now the old vicious head crank.
Put in the torque.
Oh my goodness, this hurts. Oh, and this has gotta be it. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
It'll take more than that.
Look at her go.
She wants it one more time. Oh, right back.
That should do it.
We got a couple. from this incredible beatdown. Ooh, what impact.
How these superstars are even still in this match is beyond me, especially given how intense the match has been.
Bringing it back into the ring. He wants to do this in the ring. An amazing match so far, guys, but it looks to me like we're possibly nearing the end here.
Fired up this St. Louis crowd was throughout the entire encounter.